My name is Bamba Jamba, and I'm happy you came to visit me. This is the city where I live. Just recently, all of these houses were under the construction, and each of them was built with the help of a dump truck. But to work on this machine, we need to assemble it first. Dump truck is a very big machine. Its main feature is a body, which is being dumped during unloading. Dump truck consists of several parts. Let's get them out and assemble the dumper together. Let's start with the moving part. With its help, dumper can move. We will need dumper's foundation to set the wheels on it. Two front wheels on the one side and two front wheels on the other side of a dumper. Now, let's move to the rear wheels. They are doubled. Two couples on the one side and two couples on the other. And now let's attach the cap for a dumper's driver. This is a body. Let's attach it to our dump truck. In the body, dumper carries all loads. The last part has left, a gas tank. This is a container to store gasoline. Dump truck has two gas tanks, one on each side. Dump truck is ready. Let's see how it works. Dump truck is needed at every construction site. It can carry debris, sand, ground, crushed stone, and many other things. Dumper can help to deliver materials to the construction site, even to the impenetrable places for the short time. Dear friend, it's time to say goodbye. Now you know how to assemble a dump truck. See you soon. Bye-bye.